Complaints about drug activity at a Mantachie business leads to the arrest of a business owner, 56-year-old Arthur Calward. The business owner is facing possession charges. Tuesday, agents with North Mississippi Narcotics Unit and deputies with the Itawamba County Sheriff's Department investigated those complaints of drug activity at C2C Transport on Fawn Grove Road in Mantachie. Calward was taken to the Itawamba County Jail and his bond was set at $10,000.